rather interesting around 3 p.m. here today in the Twin Ports area. This is looking north along the St. Louis River area, and you can see the cloud cover. But watch what happens. We had just a tremendous amount of rain come through, and then all of a sudden, hey, the skies opened up, lots of sunshine, but we still had some cloud cover down below it, or some fog down below it. And there is that fog, with just a beautiful shot, as you can see the sunlight glistening off the St. Luke's building, but you still have the sailboats in the background. Beautiful shot. So good job to the photographer that shot that. 70 degrees, 64 at the dew point, and the wind is calm out there right now. Temperatures 61 degrees by the lake, 70 on top of the hill. Most of us in the 60s and 70s around the region. But we did see a roller coaster ride with the temperatures here in Duluth today. At 2 p.m. the temperature was 75, dropped down to the 60s when the showers came through here, then went rapidly up to near 80 degrees during the evening hours. And then as you can see now, we are sitting at 70 degrees. What we're watching though is some wraparound moisture to the north, largely in part due to a low that's just going to continue to sit up there. What this low is going to do though, as it continues to sit there, is bring us some chances of some rain showers across the Arrowhead parts of the range in the UP of Michigan. But during the day tomorrow, we'll be looking at some afternoon rain chances too across the international border down toward Bayfield and the UP.
Yes. That's Eyewitness News at 10 for tonight. Thanks for being with us. Jimmy Kimmel is next. See you tomorrow.